darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left a seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the sky night and touched the sound of silence. A naked light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs their voices never shared, and no one dared disturb the sound of silence. Said you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. Put my words like silent raindrops fail. Prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispers the sound.